I thought it sounded different enough that it was like Aerosmith sound, not Beatles sound.
Yeah.
I thought so.
Yeah.
All right, today we're checking out Aerosmith. We're listening to the song Come Together. Let's get into it. This version is definitely nastier. You know what
right?
I mean?
Right? It feels like it's keyed down a little bit.
Oh, that's one of the vocals.
Okay.
Like the pronunciation of words, the tone. Like, you hear it said monkey? It's like, monkey. I can't even do it. Like,
just, yeah.
Like, everything is just, it's such a different flavor.
It is. It feels like they, like, tuned it differently.
You talking the vocals or the music?
The whole sound together.
Okay, everything.
It sounds like it should be, like, I don't know. It's like if you, like, when you're tuning that guitar and you, like, don't tune the strings all the way. So it's just a little bit more, like, you know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about? It's just, like, a little bit more movement, you know? It's interesting. Saying about the like boom, like the movement was just like...
At one point I did.
Okay.
And literally at one point. It was okay. Near the end.
Okay. Yeah, it was interesting. That was interesting.
I thought you would like the pronunciation of the words. And the, you like when John Fogerty pronounces words all weird. I thought do. You would really like that in this
I
one.
I did like that. I did.
You just know, don't sound like... This is okay. a different... It's your well, tone of voice and you say interesting. It makes me think like...
I don't love it. This
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Because I feel like when you do a cover, then I'm always comparing you to the original. And it's like, did you do it better than the original? Did you do... You know what I mean? And it's like, basically, unless it's like a completely different sounding cover, then I'm like just very kind of like, I'm hearing the original and I'm thinking of the
okay, so gap. You like when they do their own rendition. Like it's the pretty same much, words, like but they put a whole different... Like even the music's yeah. kind of different. Like
or when it's just overtly better. Like when it's just completely better.
Okay.
You know what I mean? But when it's like close, then I'm constantly like hearing the gap. Like, you know what I mean? And then it's like, well, I think Aerosmith is a fantastic band. So it's like, they probably killed it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, they did.
But it's like, I couldn't just purely only hear Aerosmith. It's like, I'm hearing the Beatles the whole time.
Really?
You know what I mean?
I thought it sounded different enough that it was like Aerosmith sound, not Beatles sound.
Yeah.
I thought so.
Yeah. I mean,
it was just so much grittier, nastier. Like the vocals, it was so different to me.
Dang. Dang. Yeah, I need to re-listen to it. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.